Kwelinye inqaku isiseko iNelson Mandela Foundation siphehlelele ngokusesikweni iphulo lohambo nokubaleka elaziwa ngokubanzi ngeMandela Day Fun Walk and Run nekulindeleke ukuba liqhube ngomhla wama-20 kuJulayi walonyaka. Ngoncedo lwabaxhasi abohlukeneyo, usuku lukaMandela ngumsitho waminyaka le obhiyozelwa ngomhla we-18 kweyeKhala ukunika imbeko nombulelo kongasekhoyo owayesakuba ngumongameli weli kunye negqala lomzabalazo uba uNelson Mandela. Uhlelo lwalonyaka losuku lukatata uMandela luqatshelwa phantsi komqholo othi kusezandleni zethu ukulwa nentlupheko nongalingani.
Inhlangano iNelson Mandela Foundation igxile emsebenzini wayo ukufaka isandla ekwakhiweni kwemiphakathi ngokuhlanganisa ifa likaloyo owayengumengameli wakuleli uNelson Mandela, inikeze ukufinyelela komphakathi olwazini ngempilo yakhe. Kanti namhlanje le nhlangano yethule ngokusemthethweni izinhlelo zokusubatha okulindeleke kubanjwe mhla zingama-20 kuJulayi nokuzolandela usuku lokubungazwa kukaMadiba olwaziwa ngeMandela Day.
This annual event is dedicated to promoting community service and inspiring positive change within our communities. What we fundamentally believe at the Nelson Mandela Foundation is that the Walk and Run and Mandela Day are inextricably linked. So as you would see, the Walk and Run is actually happening 2 days after Mandela Day. It is an annual, it's an annual event that's an important occasion for us to be able to obviously get together and celebrate Nelson Mandela's legacy and his contribution to social justice, combating poverty as well as inequity.
Kusenjalo ovela kwezinye yezinkampani esixhasa le nhlangano uRyan Kulk weBaldwin Properties uthe baqale ukusebenzisana nale nhlangano ngonyaka wedlule ngemuva kokubona umsebenzi ewenzayo emphakathini.
We're a 28-year-old company, the largest sectional title developer and the most sustainable property developer in the world. It's certified by the IFC. And we've started a new division called Baldwin Sport last year, which is the vision of our CEO, and we want to bring people together through sports, and we love the idea of what Madiba's vision was in terms of inspiring people and how sport brings people together, and we see this as a fantastic opportunity for us to get our staff, our residents and the greater community involved in sports being healthy and being sustainable.
Kulo nyaka le nhlangano izobe ibungaza lolu suku ngaphansi kwengqikithi ethi ukuhlangana ekulwisaneni nobubha nokungalingani. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu, ngiseWanderers Stadium eJohannesburg.